You name me Dale, Darrell, Waltrip, Richard, Petty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith, Johnson, Jr. I guess you could say Mama was a NASCAR fan. I was born in Talladega up in the stands. The fans all cheered the second I arrived. The loudspeaker said the boy's born to drive. We didn't have money for a pacifier, so I sucked on the valve off a Goodyear tire. A 7-pound, 8-ounce son of the South, born with a taste for racing in my mouth. She named me Dale, Darrell, Walter, Richard, Petty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith, Johnson, Jr. I got my first real stock car when I was 9. And oh, and Mama bought off a Jeb Bodine. The Winston Cup people said the boy's too young till I qualified second at Darlington. How in the world could a 9-year-old child hit 197 in a time trial? The man said Mama ought to be ashamed. But by the way, son, tell us what's your name. I told him Dale, Darrell, Walter, Richard, Petty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith, Johnson, Jr. I got a Toys R Us sponsor and a new pit crew. Daytona loves little 52. The junior high school girls are all cheering for me. I'm out there intimidating number 3. But I ain't got room on my cards or my caps or the helmet I'm driving with to ride Dale, Darrell, Walter, Richard, Petty, Rusty, Olsen, Bill, Irvin, Gordon, Earnhardt, Smith, Johnson, Jr.
Right. A candy-colored clown they call the Sandman tiptoes to my room every night, and just to sprinkle stardust and to whisper, go to sleep, everything is all right. I close my eyes, then I